now stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence.
Welcome back here to What's for Lunch Today. We have a meeting with Holden this week. So, what's for lunch?
For lunch today, we have Domino's Pizza, cheeseburgers, and forgot what the last thing was. A chicken basket.
Chicken basket.
And they're all free to be served on both lines. It's, yes.
Now, what about the breakfast?
For breakfast tomorrow, we have sausage biscuits. Yes. Yes. And for lunch, we have pizza, Southwest chicken salad, and crispitos.
Crispitos.
Yes. Yes.
Awesome. Awesome.
Favorite. Yes. Yes.
And remember, come get you some.
Thank you.
Hey, it's kind of cold outside. There's a water tower right there.
Hey, baby.
Welcome back to the DHS News. We're excited to kick off the Live Thankfully food drive and need your help. Student leaders have chosen a class competition between second period classes. The winning class will get their choice of either a Chick-fil-A breakfast or crumble cookie party. Collections start now and will end on Thursday, December 7th.
If you're interested in running track, boys or girls, there will be a meeting in the lunchroom during Eagle time on Thursday, December 14th. Go Eagles.
Welcome back to sports. Tuesday, boys basketball will be home versus Paradise.
Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, boys basketball will be hosting the Decatur tournament.
Friday, girls basketball will play Canyon and Vernon.
Friday, your Decatur Eagle football team will be in the fifth round of the playoffs versus Anna at 7 p.m. at Collins Stadium in Denton. In the end, there can only be one.
In the end, there can be only one.
Go Eagles.
Hey y'all, Scott here. So today, if you want to, we're starting this new thing called Art Fridays, where if you want to submit some art and have it be shown on the school news, go ahead and submit it using this QR code for the Google form here on the TV, and we'll showcase it on the TV some days, you know, on Fridays. Yeah, thank you very much.